What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Easy Mode Check channel. We gotta jump in right now. We are pursuing Count Dooku. We're gonna defeat him, and sadly, this is gonna be the last time we see our little Anakin Skywalker with this flesh two. That sounds weird to say. With
Dooku
two hands.
Stronghold up ahead.
Padme,
this is where he loses his hand.
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
Like father, like son. I mean, Luke. I guess Luke's the son, but like Luke does also lose his. Yeah, that's like the one thing he says. My powers have doubled since you last saw me. We have to go up. Let's see. Look, there's a. No, this is what I want to see. I think we do need to go like up and around. But I want to say it's actually. Is it out of here? Why is it telling me to go the other way? I don't think that's right. Oh. No, it is right. I think we do need to go up. Up and around. Yeah, that's where
How
we need to be.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There will be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Anakin, come on, bro. Like, believe in yourself, dude.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
I'm trying to move it, but it's not moving. Probably need to destroy some more stuff. Sorry, bro. But, I mean, we should probably smack the clones now because, you know, they are soon gonna, you know, come after us. Oh, no, I actually think we want these. Maybe put this, like, right here or something? I think we want to destroy that, too. Yeah, there's gonna be something for us to build right here. Yep, a little ladder. Oh, a trampoline. Look at that. Woo! Okay, here we go. Battle of the Jedi. Anakin's first, like, real crazy battle. And then the start of episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, is kind of crazy. It's like, Anakin's kind of already getting there to the dark side, and then that's really, I think, when he hits home. He's like, dang it.
They're trapped. It is imperative.
Right, we gotta get through here.
Not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Oh, okay. Looks like there's a power core we need to put somewhere over here. There it is. Put that right here. Nice. Oh!
If he asks, it was like that when we got here. Understood?
Got him. Any other ones? I think that's all of them in here. There is something up here, which I think is a mini kit, so we could get that. Oh, let's see. It says to put the first one here. Alright. And then, oh, dang it, bro. supposed to... I think it's supposed to stick, though. There we go. Now. Do this one... on top of it? Maybe... to the side? Because we need to be able to... you know... Oh, I'm trying to see. Maybe we need one more to be able to reach up there. Yeah, one more should suffice. Obi-Wan, I don't know what the fetch you just did. I feel like he just like threw something at someone. Okay. So close. I think we need one more. Yep. Almost there. Come on. Get down there. Get on it. Alright. Maybe we're close enough right now? I don't know. I think we need one more. I think we do need to use all of them. It makes sense. Why would there be six of them? Or seven of them? Without having the need to use all of them? There we go. Alright. Perfect. And then... dang it, this is already pulled. Did I just waste my time doing nothing? Quite possibly. Well. Too late. Is there anything else we can do, I guess, to change that? Oh, there's something right here. What's this? Nope. No, I guess not, guys. Well, I guess we will forge on. Darn, I really thought that that was going to be something, but I guess not. Maybe it's going to be something we have to come back and do. I hate these little dudes. They're annoying. Like to destroy everything. There is something here though, but it looks like we can't do it. Dang it. I was hoping we'd be able to. No worries though. Can we climb on these though? Oh, we can't, so they are kind of useless to us.
It's awfully dark in here. Dooku obviously
doesn't
have many guests.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. He doesn't really have friends. You know, he's evil. This is kind of how it works. Usually evil people don't have friends. Dang it, how do you open this? Dang it, I bet if there was somebody else in... there's an enemy. When we come back probably during free play, there's going to prompt us with like another character, and I bet that character is going to be able to open that, because there is a mini kit I can see. That's right there. So. Where are the other ones? Bam. There's one more guy up here, I think. There he is. Oh, there's two more.
This is the right way. I can feel.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you. It's very dark in here.
A light trap? Or... yeah, let's do light trap. Is it gonna, like, make all the bugs go towards it?
Move,
I think
Master.
That's what's gonna happen. Yep. That's kind of funny. That's a little bit funny. Like a bug trap, because they are little bugs.
Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best.
Alright. Oh, I just jumped off. I didn't even tell myself to. He just did it.
Your Padawan is behaving himself.
He's like, do you want a sucker?
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No, Anakin, no!
Anakin, this is how you lose your hand, bro. So I don't have it with me, but Eli actually has Count Dooku's lightsaber. It's pretty awesome. It's so cool. Get him. That's the nice thing about being like one player, single player, is that you can switch, you know, when one character's like being hurt, you could just jump to the other one and then attack him right away. That's kind of nice. I like that aspect. I don't know, he's up there. This is similar to the battle in the original games. He would throw stuff at you and you had to figure out a way to, you know, defeat him.
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Defeat these little bug things. Oh, sorry, Obi-Wan. Where are the other ones?
I think. Down here. We must get him back on our level.
Okay, I think this is how we. Yep. Oh no, it says. Oh, attach. Okay, we're gonna climb up there. This is only the second time we've done this in the game. Like, climb, use it to climb. I think the first time was in an episode with Rey. Get him, get him, get him. Come on! Yes. Oh. He broke that part.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Where are you? Oh. There he is. That was kind of a cool move right there. Counter all his attacks. Oh. Oh, man.
I warned you that my skills surpassed yours.
What's interesting is I feel like most of the Sith do have that ability to, like, shoot lightning out of their fingers, but I don't think Darth Vader ever has that. Isn't that interesting? I don't think he ever gets that ability. Come on, Anakin.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
He's just a baby.
Have you taught him nothing?
He's a slow learner.
There's that one, and there's one right here. It's cool to see the different moves that each character can do. Oh, wait, there's one more little bug guy, I think. If I threw this at him, would that work? It
Let's see. No, that did nothing. There we go. Nice.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
Where are you, Dooku? I think he's over here. Get him. Look at Anakin just chilling, just watching him. Oh no, what's he doing? What's he doing? Get him. Now he's like frozen in midair. I think this is where Anakin loses his hand. Maybe after one more life? I'm not sure.
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Oh, yep. I think it's right here because he gets. Dooku. Oh no! Yoda!
The dark yes. side I sense in you.
You know what I'm disappointed is they don't sell Yoda's lightsaber at Galaxy's Edge in Disneyland. It's so disappointing. It makes me so upset because I would buy that in 2 seconds. Because I think it's awesome.
Master Yoda, it's Yoda. How are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
Come on. There we go. And then we're gonna attach up there. Go, Yoda! But like I said, that would be so cool because I would buy Yoda's lightsaber. Like, immediately. Without a question, without a doubt. But they don't sell it. I don't know why.
Go, go, go!
No, Yoda. Where is he, Yoda? Also, it's interesting, Yoda walks differently in the original games. In this one, he has a better ability to walk, I'd say. Kind of has more of a limp. Come on, Yoda. Don't let him get you. You're fetching Yoda. Come on, Yoda. Get him. Oh! He got chopped in half, but it's because I switched characters. I thought he was just straight up dead, and I was like, what? That is not part of the story. Oh, get out of the way, Anakin! Yes. Oh, no, no, no. What happened? What happened? What happened? Oh, I think he just moved. We did hit True Jedi, though. That's awesome. And then he gets, yeah, his hand.
What will you have, my old Padawan? This is just the beginning.
Oh, Count Dooku was Yoda's Padawan? Guys, I'm telling you, it'd be super cool to have like an earlier movie with that. Tiny Death Star. And then it's like Anakin doesn't have his hand. It's all sad. Oh no.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Yep, and then they get married. I like how he's in the trees. Oh, yeah, they got their rings on now. They're married. Hi, fam. We've officially completed Attack of the Clones. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. And we will see you in the next episode.